p.m. trip to Purdue and a 2:30 game versus Illinois are good to know. The big one with Sparty is what matters most to Badger Nation. We knew it wouldn't be a prime time affair, but the 2:30 on ABC kick time is a marquee game for October 27th. Of course, the two teams produced a pair of epic battles last season, including Badger's win in the inaugural Big Ten Championship game in Indianapolis. You can check out the entire 2012 schedule right now at NBC15.com. The Brewers have the day off, but last night Jared Weaver turned in a just coupon-like pitching performance. Weaver reminded Brew fans that their team stinks. Weaver tosses his first career no-hitter and the second in the major leagues this season. Weaver's biggest challenge, he had to leave the dugout during the eighth inning for a bathroom break. I guess that's spitting in the face with superstition. That's the sports, NBC 15 News at 6. We'll be right back.
NBC 15 News is brought to you by Team Healthcare, centered around you.
Charter Business helps businesses achieve everyday victories. Want to be victorious today? Pick up the phone, switch to Charter Business, and start saving over $50 a month. You'll enjoy internet 6 times faster than standard DSL. Plus, business phone with unlimited long distance. Saving over $50 a month doesn't make your decision easy. This will. Call now and get up to a $500 gift card. But hurry, because this offer won't last. To the victor go the spoils.
Here's what you want to do with your time now.
It's time to end the Civil War.
But his policies are just the opposite. Barrett's agenda would take this constant action to the civil rights of the populace. As mayor, Barrett made his taxes every year but one. Barrett overspent, lost jobs,